The Maricopa County Sheriff's Office confiscating drugs from newly booked inmates. Over the last few weeks, detention officers seized more than 440 pills of suspected fentanyl and other drug paraphernalia during the booking process. The items were found during strip searches. Charges for all inmates are pending lab results of the drugs.